Down by Taves, and it finds Johnson, who connects with Wagner. Squeezed off at the boards by Siegenthaler. Hamilton is back to get it. Holla on a rink-wide delivery for Timo Meier. Gliding in on the youngster, Kaiser. Meier got through on a wraparound. Rebound, score! Eric Holla has tied this game here in the second.
So Lindy Ruff has got Holla, Boakfist, and Meier together in these last few shifts, and he gets rewarded for the line changes that he makes. Again, just a good offensive zone entry. As you can see, Meier just puts it to front, and watch a little bit of a rebound off the pad of Stalak on the initial chance. You can see kind of right there, makes the initial save, but then he's not in position to come out and challenge Holla as he was trying to protect that near side post. What a finish by Holla.
Now Meier trying to shake Seth Jones. Meier takes it out high, dancing along the line, eluding Wagner and Johnson. Still stick handling behind the net before he's finally forced from it. And he is down in the corner after the hit from Seth Jones. Play goes on with Meier down, and Graves scores! On a backhand beauty, Ryan Graves makes it a two-goal Devils lead. The attention turns to Timo Meier after Graves dangled in.
Well, at first I thought maybe it was shoulder, but it looks like he's grabbing his face if his head hit the top of the dasher. And watch Seth Jones just drive him into the boards. You kind of lose it there, but the left side of his face hits the red part of the boards. And he stayed down for a while. And you got to think, you get a new acquisition. There you can see it, that the left side of the head hits the top there of the boards. And at first he reached across. I thought maybe it was the left shoulder.